Plus, it's so. Plus, the live show aspect of it. Like, I've always considered a show, a live show, its own living, breathing thing. Like, I have an idea of what I want to do when I go on stage.
Yeah.
And with the exception of the theater, I don't get into the crowd much in the theater.
Right.
But I'm still prepared to deal with the audience on whatever level I have to.
Yeah.
Because it can change at any moment.
Yeah.
And you've got that 10 times more. Because so much of what you do kind of depends on the, you have 4 or 5 different people that are there that you got to guide the right way. You know what I mean?
In a way, yeah. I you have to be good at picking them.
Right, you know? Right.
Because they're not prearranged.
Right.
I try to scope out the audience before the show to see who's going to come on stage. Like, hopefully, you know, sometimes they say no, but so sometimes they're great, you know, but sometimes they're shy or like they don't, you know, do what I want them to do.
What about to see, you've never seen before. I'm about to find all 3 cards with the help of this umbrella. I'm gonna say, Lily, throw the cards into the air. Upon doing so, upon doing so, you're gonna throw them in an upward motion, and up, like this, okay? And I'm gonna leap forward and stab all 3 cards, 3 selected cards, on the umbrella. Who thinks I can do that? A round of applause. Who thinks I can't? Now you're clapping, sir. Who doesn't care one way or another? Sure. Okay. I will do this, and it's gonna be your bait. Okay. Yes. Put your glasses on. Okay. So, all right. Like this. Okay. Where's your hand? Can I hold your hand? All right. That had nothing to do with anything. Okay. For real this time. For real, okay? No jokes. Are you ready? Lily, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Lily, throw the cards into the air. At the count of 3. Oh, stop, stop. Did you throw? This is the show from hell. You can blindfold and go sit with the little girl. Thank you.